and poised to try and do it again.
Walker hits it out to left, coming on is Nunez, and it goes by him all the way back to the warning track. Rivera scores. Bruce will score. Racing for third is Walker. The throw coming in is not in time, and the Mets have a 2-0 lead. The inexperience of Eduardo Nunez in left field costing the Giants, and the Mets play to pair as Walker winds up on third.